The magic man, once again, I'm still on the court. The lights stayed on. I thought they was gonna go off when I did the other video. Let me see if I can bust another video very quickly. So Federer, he ain't tripping. Nadal fans tripping, Federer fans tripping, other tennis fans tripping, but Federer ain't tripping. I'm telling you. Prophet, psychic, coming back at you again with another video. Okay, people, I just got a very important question from Gator. Gator, shout out to Gator, one of my subscribers. The reason I'm giving Gator a shout out, he asked a question about a video that I was going to do anyway. Okay, the question Gator asked is that, he said, who is the new favorite? I think he asked who's the favorite, because Federer was the, you know, I always had Federer as the favorite, people. But as y'all saw yesterday, the Djokovic is playing at a very, very high level. And so, you know, so the question now, and Nadal is playing at a very good level. So the question now is, who is the favorite now to win the U.S. Open? Man, it's really, really, man, I'm going to be honest about it. I think it's equal now. So, but I'm going to try to make it. Let me just see. Let me just try to choose here. Okay. If it's equal, then, okay. So we got to base this on who's playing the best, how tough the draws are. Okay, people, I'm going to be honest about it. If you ask me right now, I mean, it's probably too early to make this video. I probably should make it like in a couple rounds, maybe after the third round at least, you know. But it's, we have some fun right now. Let me try to call it right now. Who is really the favorite right now? I said either of those guys could be the favorite. Okay, it seems like this is going to be between Nadal, the Djokovic, and Federer, because all of them are focused though. So let me sort of break it down. Okay, Nadal got the easier draw. So since Nadal got the easier draw, he seems to have the easiest peak. So that means he got the easiest way to the finals, of course. So let's say we put Nadal as the favorite now, just for right now. Okay, now, how can I, okay, so now we got Federer. Now, the thing about Federer yesterday, even though he beat Badin, that was a good level, but that wasn't Federer's A game. I think Federer needs to up his level to the A game to win this tournament. I think I told y'all that in a video last week. The Djokovic is playing at a very high B level right now. I would say pretty well the Djokovic and Federer are probably playing like the same level right now. I don't think the Djokovic is playing any higher than I don't think the Djokovic is playing any higher than Federer, but I think he's playing about the same as Federer, if I said level-wise. So how would I line this thing up? I'm going to tell you the way I'm going to do it. Now, favorite don't mean that I think, because I put you as a favorite, that don't mean I think you're going to win, though. But the favorite means that you have a better chance of winning based on your draw, the way you're playing, your level of play, your competition, whatever. So I'm going to put it this way. I'm going to say right now, I may change this because I got to see Nadal in the second round. I'm going to say based on the draw, because Nadal got an easier draw, Nadal is the favorite. I'm going to say Federer's number two. And I'm going to say Djokovic is number three. I'm just going to do it that way. Now, that don't mean I think Nadal is going to win or that he's going to beat Federer, the Djokovic. But I'm just saying it seems that it's easier for Nadal. Federer has a tough draw, people. Very tough. Okay, people, so I'm going to leave it like that for now. Tennis Preacher, Prophet, Psychic, signing off. Man. Magic Man, tennis pastor, preacher, psychic, y'all know the way we do it.